Well, hi, Sean. 9 towns responded to this fire, and as you can see, many of those fire trucks are still here on the side of the road. That's why we were unable to get any further down the road with our live truck. However, we were able to walk in earlier today, and I'd like to show you some of the video that we were able to get. Now, the roof has collapsed and the single-family home is destroyed. Fortunately, the people who live here were not home at the time. They had taken their baby to the doctors, and it was a neighbor that was letting their dog out that called the fire in. She had heard smoke detectors going off from the home. Now, right now, the fire chief doesn't know what caused it, but says that it may be a propane issue, possibly an explosion.
The fire, it was very hot. It was a lot hotter than the average, structure fire should be, which leads us to believe the propane could have been fueling that fire, and that's probably what caused it to burn a little hotter, a little quicker. It definitely burned a lot quicker and fell a lot faster than would be expected.
Do you believe there was possibly an explosion involved?
Possibly, given the debris that's scattered around the yard.
Now, the fire marshal will be arriving here on the scene to do a full investigation, and as of right now, we have no word on where the family may be staying for the time being. Reporting live in Chester, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.